Pooja from FreshersWorld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today, I'll be talking about the career opportunities in MBA in banking and insurance. The field of banking and insurance includes a lot of responsibilities and hard work. It is a great opportunity for young people who want to make a career out of commerce and finance. If you're good at math and accounts, this could be a great opportunity for you to make more money. Some of the top companies that hire banking and insurance includes Tata AIF Life Insurance, SBI Life Insurance, Birla Sun Life, Tata AIG, HDFC Standard Life Insurance, etc. To make a career in banking, it is important to be familiar with the numbers. In other words, you have to know how to solve difficult math problems. You could also sit for banking entrance tests in order to check your capability and aptitude. Not just that, you should also possess excellent communication skills in order to handle clients and customers at the office. Speaking of salary, you will be given about 12 to 15,000 in the public sector as a starting salary, but some offices also give you about 15 to 20. There are several other professional companies that pay you much more depending upon your scores and experiences. Some of them earn up to 10 lakhs per year. In order to establish a successful career in the field of banking and insurance, you have to first get a bachelor's degree. It is best to get a degree in commerce because banking and insurance companies always look for commerce students. However, your education does not stop right there. You have to get master's done, after which you can apply for an MBA. Some of the top institutions that you apply to will ask for an entrance test where you will be asked simple questions based on commerce, English, and mathematics. Indian Institute of Banking and Finance, Mumbai. This institution offers you MBA as well as Diploma in Finance. This course has been designed for those who are keen on learning more about the modern world of banking and see how operations are carried out there. Institute of Public Enterprise, Hyderabad. This institution again offers you an MBA along with PG Diploma. The eligibility criteria is a minimum of 50% marks. The institution is reputed and must for all banking and insurance students. Symbiosis School of Banking Management, Pune. It offers you an MBA with a specialization in management of banking. The eligibility criteria again are 50% minimum. Other colleges that you could apply to are Indian Institute of Financial Planning, Mangalme Institute of Management and Technology, JK Business School, Gurgaon, Asia Pacific Institute of Information Technology, World College of Technology and Management, Gurgaon, Thomas Sashani Center of Management, etc. If you're not satisfied with the information given regarding this field, please log on to www.freshersworld.com. Here you'll find all recent updates and also find great study tips and ideas on how to excel in this field. So sign in right away. We'll be back with such videos. So stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.